And here we are again. I hope this time it won't crash when we free the guy. I don't know why. Maybe we were rushing too quickly through the area, so the game couldn't load quickly enough the area and was crashing because of that. Audio, let's. Okay, this time let's use the fireball scroll. E use. Which might prevent you from sprinting or. Oh, I guess using scrolls takes up stamina. Left click spark, right click healing. But we also got some healing potions left. So let's use those first. Stop complaining. Oh, lockpicks. Conjure, familiar, right click.
Get me out of here. You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's the golden claw?
I know how it works. The claw, the marking. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
And over the claw first.
You have to cut me down first.
Let's save here. Just in case it crashes again. And right click. Can I zombify the spider? Oh, wrong one. I was zombifying. I had it on the wrong button.
Get me down. Get me down.
Neat. Now I got a huge zombie frost web spider. Only for a minute, but at least. Spark. healing. What an asshole. Golden Claw, there it is. Oh, and a journal. Let's see what I was running through anyway. Maybe we find something nice. And where's my zombie spider anyway? Already dead, maybe. Maybe I should have watched him use that. Claw or something. Oh, what do we have here? Ash pile. Maybe that's the remains of the spider. I'll just save again so I don't have to run after the guy if the game crashes once more. Yeah, I mean, so I don't have to run after the guy when, in case the game crashes again. There he is. Yep. Oh, some skeleton. Go, zombie guy, kill him. How many of those are here? Okay, that's looking bad. Items. Do we have anything useful left? Potion of minor healing. Well, only one left. Can't hurt practicing this. Is he still after me? Oh crap. What was the dragon skin doing again? Magic. I mean, exactly. Ah, hostile spells. Those guys didn't seem to be too good in spell casting. Those shocks seem to be most effective when I can I zombify a skeleton? Those shocks seem to be most effective if I keep shocking in small doses. Ah, nice. I guess I can reanimate anything that's not already reduced to dust. Well, ain't there a quick save thing as close as this battle was? I doubt that guy is. Maybe I shouldn't have taken his weapon away before reanimating him. Race zombie. Yeah, I can have only one. What do we have here? A trap? A wall with spikes? Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Ow. I thought it would kinda smash from the left to the right. Stupid zombie. I guess I'll stay to the regular familiar, at least that one moves fast. Or quickly or something. Ooh, more of those, that's bad. Open the skills menu to level up. Controlled snack, quick save or something. Quick save, F5. Skills level up. When your level increases, you must choose to increase your health, magicka, or stamina. You can also select a new perk at this time or save it for later. Available perks are highlighted in each constellation. Okay, you have leveled up. And here we are once more. I had some stupid window pop up, which caused a skirm to minimize, and I couldn't get back in. Okay, where was I? Level up. Okay, now we choose magicka. As long as I have that, I can heal myself and summon stuff. Yes. I leveled up again, huh? Okay, I'm level 3 already. I guess I leveled one, leveled up earlier. Irgendwann I didn't notice it. Okay, what's up with those perks? Okay, that's quite a lot of stuff to choose from. Archery block, heavy arts, restoration, destruction. Okay, I want to improve conjuration. The school of death summoning, yes. Necromancy, Atromancy. What's an Atronach? Was it like equipment to summon? And how do I zoom back out? Okay, conjuration. That's this thing. Oh, and now I have here those Novus. I guess I have that already. Oh, yes, 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 yes. So I now can choose probably one of these here. Summoner. Can summon Atronachs or Rise Undead twice as fast, twice as far away. What is dual casting? Dual casting a conjuration spell overcharges the spell, allowing it to last longer. That's nice. Oh, we have Mystic Binding. Not Soul Stealer. What is Mystic Binding? Bound weapons. I can't summon any bound weapons. And so I guess I will pick I'm still a bit confused about the controls here. I tend to go either here to overcharge spells. Can summon Atronachs. I don't know what that is. What do we get if I follow that? Atronachs are 50% more powerful. So I guess there are in general like two ways of conjuration. Allowing it to last longer. Now I want to see what that Atronach thing is about. Okay, how do I choose that? It requires 13 conjuration. You're kidding me. I'm needing one stupid additional point. Okay. What's with destruction? Can I learn anything here? Destruction, dual casting. Dual casting a spell, overcharges. Impact. Flames. I like those shocks. Augmented shock. Shock spells do more damage. Disintegrate targets sucks pretty much, doesn't it? Then I can't reanimate them. Maybe I should go for flames instead. I'll use flames for a while and then see how well that works. And if I like flames anyway, I'll go for that. I guess later the dragons are pretty immune to flames, maybe. Favorites. All favorites. Now I have flames there. Oh, bone meal amethyst. I wonder what I need to find out what this stuff does. I guess alchemy or something? Well, that worked. And train my healing skills. Maybe maybe my conjuration improves when the stuff I conjure actually gets used, like when the conjured beasts deal damage. Oh, now I can improve my stuff. Skills. Conjuration. Summoner. Conjuration 30, requires 30 perks turn. Ah, I guess I have to pick up this first. I thought I already have this. But how do I right click maybe? What button was that? E to use? Yes. Can I already pick up this? No. Okay, so then I have to pick up this here anyway first. Cast Novus Level 4. That's nice. Now all the stuff is cheaper. And then I pick this up too. I guess I didn't get any new spells though. I guess I can just learn new spells, like those Etronic spell stuff. Flames. I wonder how huge this thing is here. I guess you won't last long last that long anyway, so I'll get. Where's my wolf? That stupid wolf dies constantly with just one hit or so. Activate chain. In case everything here falls apart, then I'll first have a look around. Well, I guess there's nothing else we can do here anyway except activate the chain. Oh, nice. I'm not sure if jumping down there is a good idea. Oh, skeletons. At least the familiar is a good indicator on where enemies are coming from. Down or this direction? Actually, I got the claw, so I could just leave if I'd want to. I'll check the way down first. I guess there ain't that much down there. I guess it's just a way up in case you fall down or something. Oh, a chest. And a dead end. And a skeleton. Ah. Now that summoning spell is so cheap, I should really find a way to overcharge it, like take the fitting perk. Oh, more zombies. Okay, that was quick.